Wake the Squatch 2023. Jared Kletke over there. He's gonna be the first one to run. This is 4 laps on the Amsoil Hill and Hole Mountain Havoc Qualifier. Jared on course right now. Thank you. Devin Villeneuve, supercharged 632. We got Justin Taylor on course now. We've got some awesome Havoc drivers out here. Gerald Aldis at the starting line. Gary X getting blasted with Bruce. Next up, my good buddy, Nate Gentry. This is a brand new machine. He's got a couple kinks to work out of it. He's been trying to get in the game of Havoc Racing for a long time. Nick Devlin on course now. Nick off course, rear steer trouble, he's back on course now. That's gonna cost him time. Checkered flag for Nick. Nice run. Kept it together. Had a big bobble there on lap one. Other than that, pretty clean. At the starting line now, Luke Pittman, another Canadian. Another guy running them Nicky Thompsons. Another one of those manual transmission weirdos from Canada.
Yeah.
Gentry sitting in second. Justin Taylor sitting in first. Flying through the air. Luke Pittman having some fun out there. That's a 12-valve Cummins manual transmission setup. Jimmy Olsen usually drives the sign buggy. They're going through a big revamp on that machine. So James Picard, we let him use the loose knuckle, try to get qualified for this year's Mountain Havoc Championship. June 10, 11, 12. Right here at the ramp. Jimmy having some trouble. Steering issue. Clock is still ticking. This is gonna cost him big time. Thank you.
front wheel's leaning a little bit. Yep. Yeah, we'll compare some of these times with my golf cart's times and see how they did. You know, I think I still got them with the golf cart.
You want to just make a run?
Yeah.